Today, he will show us he is the greatest fighter.